Amen. To put down the body of Brother David Earl Jones.
Yes, amen.
Father, I pray that you give them strength and courage.
Yes.
I pray that you give them peace and comfort.
Yes.
In the times when nobody's calling and nobody's coming around.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And they're all to themselves.
Yes.
You be there, God, because you told me you're a very present help.
Yes.
In the time of need. You also said, God, you would never leave us, nor would you forsake us. Father, have your way in this place in the next few moments. Move by your power and your spirit. I pray, God, that you save and deliver those that need to be saved and delivered. Strengthen those of us that's already saved. Continue to fill us with the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Continue to teach us through your word how to walk.
Yes.
Hallelujah. In the spirit.
Yes.
Not in the flesh. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Bless this house. Bless the pastor, God, that opened the door and made this possible.
Yes, Father.
All the preachers that are here, gather here behind me.
Yes.
God, we tell you thank you. Come on, clap your hands. Come on, tell him thank you. Thank you, wonderful Savior. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. You may be seated in the presence of the Lord.